Transforming colored photo into a high-resolution black and white photo, I used Adobe Illustrator or Photoshop to make Lino sketch.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.